to stick up for oppressed pretty girls everywhere. Your precious global financial system is inflamed.
I'm the fastest kid in town. Better run fast. There you go.
Come on out, kitties. Here, kitty, kitty.
From the sky swoops justice. Show them what you're made of, butthole. I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
That went to apply some light pressure to those wounds.
I can't say no to kicking some forthy ass. Ha! Have your boyfriend massage that for you.
Coup de torment. I choose you.
Friends are watching.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage? If you'll excuse me, I have a balloon to piss in.
Half kite, half man, all crime fighter!
We got these guys.
We're counting on you, partner.
Dramatic coon move incoming.
This might sting.
Ah! Looking sharp, coon.
Damn right, diabetes.
I'm going through a lot of stuff right now, and needing to punch you is one of them.
Your turn is now property of Coon and Friends.
These guys are no match for us.
This is the part where the bad guys regret their life choices.
like I've been waiting 3 years for this bus. Look at you with all that storage on your device.
You again. Sup, hero? Don't be farting in my face and shit. Hey, Fast Pass, one of your super homies is here.
Oh, hey, new kid. The coon told me he wants you to question the witness, so go ahead, have at it. Go ahead, new kid, ask her anything you want. Oh, that's smart. Using the silent treatment can really make a witness antsy.
Aye, look, I know y'all need my help and shit, but I ain't talking to you. Go get my medication.
Your medication?
Yeah, I can't think straight without my medication. You gotta go pick up my prescription, alright? Until you get my prescription, I ain't telling you little heroes fuck all nothing.
Well, alright, fine. Looks like you got more work to do, new kid. But before you go back out in the world, I want to show you something that might help your crime fighting. Let's get up to my room, to bed. Alright, new kid. It's time to take your superpowers to the next level. Go ahead and stand in the DNA fibrillator. Alright, new kid. Just stand still and I'll talk you through this. Check out the new hero DNA slot I opened up for you. Stuff you insert here will make a big impact on your combat effectiveness. Pick the one that best suits your power loadout. Just keep in mind that a big damage boost may mean less health, or vice versa. Kind of like how steroids shrink your buffs, or so I've read. All right, now you know what real power feels like. Pretty dang good. That should do it, new kid. Hope you have a grasp of it. Now get out there and kick some booty.
Another one? Okay, sure.
Let's do it. Thanks for helping Jimmy out. Good job. Your parents must be so proud.
account?
Well, it's back. Can you come to my house ASAP, please?
I need a Jimmy from my Peter, Billy. Can you get me a condom? Boy, Billy, you sure are getting big.
No way, Turd. Your follower count is way too low. I gotta protect my hashtag brand.
Don't know what you did, but whoever was keying my car finally quit, so sure, I'll do a selfie with you. Great.
Stay out of my room, Turd!
Thanks for coming. It's over here. In the backyard.
You kids play nicely together, okay? Inclusion, that's the word of the day.
I'm big! Will you deal with him, please?
Look, Cousin Kyle, it's that mean kid who beat me up before.
Yeah, oh no, somebody stop him.
Don't worry, Cousin Kyle. I have developed these super sensors which will make it almost impossible for him to beat us up this time.
I have to stay out of this. Just please, please make him go away.
Prepare to meet your doom, evil bully kid. The barrier represents the Red Sea, which you will be unable to part without Moses on your side. Oh, I just know I'm gonna mess this up, but here it goes. That wasn't too hard, right? I don't want to cause any permanent damage.
Go nuts, new kid.
Not good.
teeth. Whatever.
This is for scrambles, you bastards!
I'm supposed to attack now, right? Oh, goodness.
Yes.
Oh, jeez, I didn't think I'd actually hit you.
Fuck him up, butthole.
My turn.
All right, my turn. Step aside, coon friends. Daddy's home.
Okay, I'm gonna try something a little crazy. Everyone brace yourself.
Well, not combatant, but diabetes will prevail.
Punch someone for the coon, fart lord.
Toughen diabetes prepares to strike. Super Craig to the rescue. I have had it with this shit.
Oh goodness, this is the last affliction I need. Villainy will never defeat Coon and friends. Here I go.
Kaboom!
Oh, now you've done it! Okay, okay, that does it! You guys asked for it! And now Human Kite shall use his Hebrew faith to call upon the power of the wind! Hikmeo Shigina! Let the strength of the wind make my kite fly and... Oh, Jesus, it came off! Oh, Jesus, my kite just blew up into the tree, Cousin Kyle!
Then give up!
Don't worry, Super Buddy Cousin. Perhaps I no longer have my kite, but I still have my super weapon. Aunt Sheila! These kids are picking on me!
What? Who's picking on you? Who are you, kids? I'll call your mothers right now.
Yeah, get him, Aunt Sheila.
Ah. Full disclosure, this is gonna hurt like hell.
Attention, because I'm gonna teach you kids a lesson.
Quit screwing around, butt lord.
My turn. Mega palm punch. That was a thorough fisting.
My mom, she's gonna kick your ass.
Kyle, language!
You're not gonna know what hit you, but it was definitely the king.
long dong of justice. It's go time, butt lord. Oh, I'm gonna need to tell Aunt Sheila about that one.
Captain Diabetes and Dr. Atkins.
Did someone call for a fist in the face?
Leave our friend alone, Dean! Leave my mom alone!
Your turn is now property of Coon and Friends. I've wanted to do that for a long time.
Screw you, Coon! Now you're gonna get it.
You brought this on yourself, Cat.
Yeah, so you're no match for Captain Diabetes.
Yeah, I'm getting a little tingle in my throat. Does anyone have a lozenge?
Okay, here we go.
On the plate. Ah, hey, take it easy, Tiger. I bruise very easily.
You got it, butthole.
Ow, ow.
You give me strength.
This really do solve everything. We fucking rock that.
Mom, are you okay?
Nice going, guys. Kyle, get inside and call the police. We have to get these kids arrested.
No, no, Mom. No police. This is all my fault.
What?
Look, it's just, I couldn't take my cousin copying everything I do. The human kite is about saving people, not about Judaism.
And now look at all the damage you've caused. I should press charges against your friends.
And look, my kite's up in a tree.
I'm sorry. Please, I'll do anything.
You are going to let your cousin play with you from now on. Is that clear?
Oh boy, Kyle and Sheila says I get to play with you.
Yes, sometimes you can play with us.
Yippee!
Now get your cousin's kite out of that tree. You're not playing anymore until you do. Come on, Sugarna. Let's get you some Bactine.
Oh, I hate Bactine because it gets on my fingers and I get eczema from the lidocaine.
Well, crap. How are we gonna get that kite down? What the hell do we do now? Is hard. Let's go again. Oh! Whoa, whoa! Yeah! Wow, your ass is full of surprises. Great, we got it. Now my mom can stop being pissed at me. When you need to reach high, out-of-the-way spots, give me a call, and we'll farcore up there. Man, I hope I never need to do that in public, though. Kind of embarrassing. want to do a social media thing right now, fine.
Now this may sting a little, Bubby.
Oh, is it supposed to burn, Aunt Sheila? Because it's stinging and it's burning. Oh, ow, ouch.
You can come over and play later. Now this may sting a little, Bubby.
Oh, is it supposed to burn, Aunt Sheila? Because it's stinging and it's burning.
That's how you know it's working.
Oh, ow, ouch.
Now this may sting a little, Bubby.
Oh, is it supposed